Oh, look at that little setup they have over there. We'll have to check that out too. Here's the Coachman Log Cabin.
Step.
Yeah. I have to watch my head here.
Oh, wow.
Duck. Got it roped off.
You can see it upstairs.
Little sewing kit there. All right, Goldilocks. Where's Rumpelstiltskin?
Oh my, that's like the chair my mom has. That rocking chair?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it is Florida. Can you imagine how hot it would be to seriously live here
without
air conditioning, a fan, or anything?
See that metal thing up there?
Yeah.
The three holes?
Mm-hmm.
That was mixed candles.
Mixed candles?
Mm-hmm.
She knows her stuff.
I do. I'm pretty sure that's what the other one up there is.
Yeah, right there. Hi, baby.
My mother might have her old washboard too.
What's that? Soap?
It's supposed to be. I don't know if there's actually anything in it. Maybe.
Check it out.
Squirrel.
Yeah, no. Stone grinder. This is very historic right here. Stone grinder. Oh, honey, look, you see up here?
Yeah. Someone was selling one of those at the other flea market.
Yeah. Oh, look at these cars. Or not cars, well, you know. Means of conveyance.
The original horse-powered vehicle.
Yeah, the original horse-powered vehicle. She got it. Bits for horse's mouth.
It's my only means of convenience.
But I guess I do spoil some.
It'd be funny if I saw a squirrel just sitting here. They had the little roof on them. Weed whip.
Oh,
This is a hand-me-down school. Look at the books here. Yeah, surprisingly, it's actually cool in here. Oh, that, you know. Look at these little desks. There's no way I'd fit in these.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I would even be afraid to sit in it. I don't want to mess it up.
Look at this beautiful map.
Can you see the purchase on there?
I remember when I was a kid, we actually learned in a small one how to do this. They didn't have TVs back then. They had chalkboards. Nice little furnace. Sewing kit or sewing machine.
There's a sewing machine down here. The foot pedal. Just think of all the teachers that sat here.
Yeah.
What did they keep in the drawers?
What are we learning today?
Apparently math.
Yeah, we're learning some math. Dayton School Furniture Company Champion.
Look at the chalk. There's so many pieces of chalk in it.
Oh man, let me check it out in a second. Yeah, look at this.
Final points for anyone that knows what that is.
Oh yeah. Who knows what that is?
Every good boy does one.
Bedroom. What else we got? Which one do you want to go in? Mm-hmm. We'll go in this one?
Kind of reminds me of Herschel's house.
Herschel, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I remember runs like that.
Oh, yeah. This is the Moore house.
Look at the crazy. Another spinning wheel.
Yeah. Look at the little chair.
A bedpan.
Yeah. We have a child's one over there. Get your bedpan.
Mm-hmm. Oil lanterns.
Yep. Book
chests.
Oh, we got a kitchen.
Look, not a candle maker.
Yeah, another candle maker.
My meat grinder. The hell out of those.
There's an outhouse. We'll go out there in a minute.
Hanging herbs.
Look at this. Oh, yeah, right there. You can dry your clothes, I think, on that. I don't know what that is.
This?
Yeah. You get your iron, because you got your ironing board right there. I don't know what this is. If anybody knows what this is, let us know. That was like half of an umbrella skeleton. We are going to the next one. Oh. We're supposed to put it in the pail. She wasted good water, man. I'm telling you.
I can pick some up from
here. Just a little bit.
Just a little bit, yeah.
All right. Let's go over to the garden. You plant something in the garden, I'll plant something in the outhouse.
I'm going to water this because I actually know what this is. You know what it is?
I have no clue. It's poison ivy.
No, basil.
Oh, yeah, basil.
Mm-hmm. Oh, butterflies.
There's a lightning bug.
Where?
Where?
Do we even have those down here?
Look. I don't know. I'm probably wrong. Someone's going to correct me, but...
Well, they look kind of like the lightning bugs we had up north. Well, hi. No, I think he's a little bit different.
Okay. There's the outhouse, the privy.
Where's Pappy?
Where's the latrine queen? Where's Pappy at? Oh, you can't even go. Someone put some saran wrap over it like a prank. Not his plants. What's the rules of the privy, huh?
Parking limit, 2 minutes on holidays, 7 minutes in the summer, 12 minutes in winter.
He took off. 7 minutes in winter. That's serious right there.
Is that a water tower?
Yeah, it's a water tower.
Close to the trees, huh?
Am I the only one thinking of Tremors?
Yeah. She was up there and it fell over?
Yeah. So this is the fire department.
They got a fire truck inside.
There's a little fire truck inside. It's locked, but let's check it out anyways.
Oh, it ain't little.
Look at that.
See,
take the canvas bucket, yeah. Put the water in there. I'm about to dip my head in there. It's so hot. Run over, throw it. Did you get the water? Yeah, she got it. She put the fire out.
Now imagine how heavy this would get, especially because the canvas would start absorbing it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it wouldn't be that bad. The Bellevue.
$0.13 and a half a gallon.
Look at this. Look at all this stuff in here. Wilson Fisk tires.
See the board?
Look at all the tires. Oh, yeah.
With the switches?
Mm-hmm.
I guess that would determine what you were having done and if it was finished.
Ah. I like the lights.
Yeah. Edison bulbs. Can you imagine working on a car with this little light?
Light and heat.
Mm-hmm. Did you get that? Sears and Roebuck.
Sears Roebuck.
At this point, it's all gone now.
Yeah. This looks very familiar. You know, my mama, I think, still has one. Look at that.
I don't want to say anything because I didn't want to get it turned off on the dish. On the bathroom, I could look in there, I could see it. So I tried to put my finger in there and I could gag. So I went out in the garage and I had a pair of needle nose pliers. And the same thing, I could gag. Yeah, put it in there. This is not turning tear.
The brave little toaster.
What was the vacuum thing?
Vacuum me? I don't remember.
Now you got to help me look it up.
Doctor said, do you try to get this out? I said, well, I tried to stick my finger in there. He said, you didn't try like a tweezers?
Oh, this is so 90s.
Mechnic is out to lunch. Look at this.
Mechnic? Oh my goodness, no they didn't.
This is the parts department. This is 1925. This whole place is 1925. Yeah, free air and water.
Got spark plugs.
What'd you find?
got the ledger, all the vehicles sold in 1959.
Oh, wow. Here's the ledger. 1959 models. Model T.
This used to test the, And kiddies, notice, there's no numbers and no dial. You know why? Because you'd have to pick it up and get the operator to hook you up to whoever you wanted. And you better hope somebody else wasn't using the line because you'd be in on their conversation.
She trips.
I'm good.
I like operators hooking me up. T truck, I believe. That's what they tell me. Oh, look at this old workshop. Free oil change.
Sinclair, extra duty motor oil. Wasn't Sinclair the dinosaur logo?
Sinclair! I think of dinosaurs when I think of Sinclair.
That's probably where they got it from. Jars with parts in them.
A lot of people that paid for Hot Wheels, it cost a lot more.
Yeah.
Beaver, Pennsylvania.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. At my parents' old post office,
yeah.
They didn't have the dial. You had the key now, but they still had these kinds of mailbox and P.O. box.
Oh, yeah. Back then they were slanted.
So your stuff would just...
Yeah.
Hey, look, another one. No dials. Yeah.
Does anyone see a face on there? Here's your barbershop. Hey, hon. I wonder if anybody I know is on here.
Yeah. That's crazy. So that would be where you put your wanted posters at post offices, because that's where people...
And you still do it. There's another safe.
Those are so awesome. Telephone your telegrams.
Nice cool Coke. Look at this. Oranges. Hey, we got oranges over here.
They're actually
lemons? Yeah.
No, they're Coke.
But this Coke is sure good.
Oh my gosh, free advertising.
You know, they actually still have the silver Meteor, I believe, it still runs.
From Boston, New York, Philadelphia.
Public telephone pay station. I heard clickety click clicks. Yeah.
Telegram.
Yeah, I hear a telegram. Pittsburgh, Washington and Pittsburgh, the Suncoin. What do I get? Oh, yeah.
What did we have here over this during 1900?
Tons of lanterns. Silent Hill stuff.
Watch your head.
Training bulletin. Here we go.
And
there's the train outside.
Look at the passes for the train. Really?
It must be this Coke that I'm drinking. Okay, put the Coke on the shelf. No, on the shelf. On the shelf.
No.
The family line system. Unfortunately, it's closed for restoration. Cookie cutters?
Cookie cutters. That's what you used to hit the rugs with, right?
Yeah.
Is that like a baby walker thingy? Like you set them in there and
mm-hmm.
See it?
Yeah, a little walker. So we got over here, more of these things. A stereoscope, that's what it's called. Pretty much it's like a viewfinder for us, you know. Well, they got your hymns and stuff down here. What should we sing? Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
I don't know anything church related.
What about patriotic? Nah, you did great, baby.
This is great.
Oh, it is. They got the lyrics in here for Three Blind Mice.
Three blind mice. Three blind mice. See how they run. See how they run.
Yeah, the echoes.
Nice. Interesting.
Pittsburgh. No H. Which was how it was for a small period of time. Sponge, was a sponge something? Sponge factory or something?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Man, look at all the sponges. sponges. Hey, hon. I found your ride. Coke bottle.
Oh no, there's a tornado. Can you see it? Look at that. Oh, it's right there. Look at that tornado. It's going over the Gulf.